season so far here tonight.
Jacob Wilson stumbles there. He's getting a heap of pressure there in the corner. And that one right on through, and they score. It's Ertl finding the loose change in front. It was only a matter of time with all the back to what it was doing. Those could be a few wins that ASU's missed out on. Meanwhile, Colin Tyson has a breakaway. Tyson on the backhand. He scores. 30 seconds to go. Now out of a cannon. This is Chris Grando with Howe coming out of his cage. Empty goal. They score. Joe Howe. Line up ahead for Doogie. Nice touch passing here by the Sun Devils. Side of the door. They score. Matthew Copperu. Now Cornell is raining the iron. This one comes and it's blocked by Mancinelli. Spinning around. It's loose. The puck stays out. And now Cornell is celebrating. And I think the officials.
Looks like the referee's going to step out and give us one.
He has the verdict and it is confirmed a goal. So Cornell completes half the battle after so many chances in front. It is continues now. Joe Howe is out of his cage, spun around to the empty goal. It's Jack Becker. Ensign up ahead for Doogie. Empty net. This one's deflected. It bounces in. Sean Doogie.